Hi guys, so I have something pretty exciting for you today. I just got a MacBook Pro. So I'm gonna be unboxing this for you guys, and I'm really excited because believe it or not, all of my videos that I've posted for the past 2 years, I've filmed and edited on my iPhone. And let me tell you, it's not fun. So apparently these are super good for like video editing and stuff. So I'm really excited and hoping that like my video quality will go up like a ton, because I'm just like really excited about this. And never had my own personal computer, so this will be my first. So yeah, let's get to opening this up. Okay guys, so here we go. It looks like it's wrapped in plastic, so luckily I have my knife. Make sure to be careful when you're using knives, guys. So just gently gonna cut through here. Perfect. And it's always the most satisfying part when you peel plastic off. Yeah. You guys, I am like so excited. I found there was this really great deal on at Best Buy the other day. It was actually $400 off, which is insane for a brand new computer. So here I go. Oh my gosh. There it is. Wow, it's actually so light. This is so crazy. I'm gonna put that to the side and I'm just gonna see what else they have in here. So it looks like instructions. You know, the usual. A charger. This is gonna be really good because we're always losing chargers around the house, and it looks like I'll be able to use this with my iPhone. So that's really good. And the cable. Wow, I'm actually really surprised that it's just the one block and then the cable, because normally any laptops that we've like had in the past, they've always had like this huge clunky brick thing right in the middle, and it's like always so annoying. So this is actually really convenient. Wow, so that looks like that's all that. And the laptop. All right, I'm gonna unwrap it, guys. Here we go. Wow, that is really nice. I got the space gray color. Pretty sure it matches my phone, but yeah, this is really nice. Wow. I'm gonna open it up for you guys. You know what? I'm not gonna set it up yet, just because I need to take all this in, but yeah. Wow, I'm just like super excited. So yeah guys, this is it. I'm really excited to use this for some upcoming videos I have for you guys. Hopefully it will be like so much easier to use this, because like using my small phone to like edit all the videos and everything, it's kind of time consuming and like frustrating. But like now that I have this, hopefully it'll be a lot smoother. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and catch you in the next video, where hopefully it will have been edited by this thing. Bye.